Chris! Yes, Mon, you do your thing. You go ahead.
Buckle the fuck up. Buckle the fuck up. We'll talk after Chris is done. Everybody, give it up for Chris Brotherton! Woo! Yeah! One, it was me the entire time, the one judging you all out there. That's right. Who's gonna win the competition tonight? I guess it's not gonna be me. Am I impartial? No. No, I love everyone. My dad says he's not racist because he hates everyone. Which sounds like a really racist thing to say. But, you know, ancestry.com.org.edu. Wherever you get your ancestry from, I hope you know this one goddamn thing. And it's that you're loved. Maybe not by you or somebody else or pretty much anybody, but you're probably loved. And that's how I wake up in the morning. Thank you, Space Jesus. Or how many of you guys like space? How many of you guys like water, right? There's a full moon tonight. Ow! Right? That's my woof of indigestion. I've never seen a woof in my life. Zoos are stupid. I guess they're cool. Whatever. So this is the Ask Me Anything part of it. I've been judging everyone here, and I just want you to know that we all win, you know? You.
Can I ask you a question, Chris?
You.
How did you lose your teeth?
Me? $100. That's how I lost my teeth. Anyone who can guess correctly how these puppies got out of my mouth, 100 smackaroons. I heard pussy twice. I heard sucking dick multiple times. But you know what? It was not sexually related. As much as I would love to say that I, you know, ate pussy so hard that like they grinded down to a nub. But that would mean that I'm like a very aggressive cunnilingus maker. No one would want that. I'd be like, oh, I need to go to the dentist because I ate your vagina too well. No, $100 and none of you got it right. So, yeah, you can keep going.
I know.
What was the vibe here? Well, if someone says eat a dick one more time, we're gonna have a problem. Listen, I don't know why girls or anyone or gays or anyone likes sucking dick. Like, really? It's like a fleshy like finger. You ever seen that thing? Alright, raise your hands if you've seen a dick.
My God, audience, this is the most prudish. Mom, where did they come from?
Wow. Wow. I've been in the closet before, but not like this. And not even in a gay way. I really do just like, my boobs are cool, so cool. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hula. I can do Pacino talking about boobs all day, but that's not what we're here about. We're all about the ghost that's been running around here. It's spooky as fuck around here. Have you guys noticed it? It's just old house noises when you get in theaters. You, sir, what's your favorite Are You Afraid of the Dark episode?
Wait. Was that the joke?
No, there was no joke. It was just an observation. Jeez, my crow. I'm sorry. I thought I was trying to suspend the disbelief. I was over there at the table. I had to pee during a G.E. Smith.
Right? I'm giving you the verbal light. I'm not even giving you the courtesy of the actual light.
I thought G.E. Smith and the Saturday Night Live band. And that was not him because I'm pretty sure he died. Give it up for dead people, by the way. Woo-hoo! All right. Well, you know, you're not being judged by me. I was only kidding. This whole thing has been a joke.
Chris has been drawing pictures of cats. I don't fucking know. Here's his notes. I don't think he's going to help me very much at all when it comes to
sizing numbers.
People.
There's a statistic thing going on in here.
No, it says bark. It says bark.
Yeah, a cat that says bark. A cat that says bark. You going to share your tequila? Who said that? Mom? Mama? Mama? No. She.
Chris, you want to bring
$100? What?
You want to bring on our special guest?
Oh, I love that one. No. Which one makes your brain go dead when you syphilis? Yeah. No.
Thanks,
we got there together, guys, and that's the moral of the story. I've been Chris Brotherton, and you know what? You guys have been awesome.
Chris, the special guest.
The special guest that we have coming up, which will just tear the roof off.
Is there a Kevin Callahan in the house?
Kevin.
Yeah, no?
Hand. Did we have music this entire time between hands?
Kevin Callahan, are you here? Ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da.